ride services using self-driving vehicles could slash by more than half demand for owner-driven sedans in the United States by 2030, according to a study released Monday by consulting firm KPMG that used cell phone data to map commuter travel in three large U.S. cities.The KPMG researchers forecast that ride services using self-driving vehicles will launch first in densely populated urban and suburban areas of Los Island markets. Alphabet Incorporated's Waymo self-driving car unit and General Motors Company have said recently they intend to launch pilot autonomous ride-sharing services in limited urban or suburban areas. The firm recently unveiled a self-driving minivan that it hopes could revolutionize the way we travel. In Chicago, many trips are shorter than 15 minutes. In Atlanta, the study found 75% of trips are between suburbs, not from the city center to a suburb. Los Angeles trips are the longest, with many rides taking 90 minutes or more, the study found. As costs for ride-hailing drop, KPMG predicts that by 2030 many families will no longer need to own a sedan to get to work or do errands, but will hail a ride instead. Automakers in the United States already are scrambling to retool product programs and factories to respond to lower demand for conventional compact and midsize cars, driven by a shift towards sport utility vehicles and pickup trucks. Los Angeles trips are the longest, with many rides taking 90 minutes or more, the study found. The KPMG study, released in conjunction with the Los Angeles Auto Show, echoed comments by auto and technology industry executives that self-driving vehicles will be deployed first in ride-for-hire services limited to specific areas of cities or suburbs. Waymo built Castle, a hidden mock city that can quickly be configured to test different scenarios. It's located north of the Merced metro area, where the Castle Air Force Base used to be and has been rented by Google since 2014. As part of the initial two-year lease, the firm rented 80 acres from Merced Country for $456,000, being paid in $19,000 monthly installments. It has different driving environments including residential streets, expressway-style streets, cul-de-sacs, and parking lots. The Waymo test site is located north of the Merced metro area, where the Castle Air Force Base used to be at Castle. The roads are named after famous cars, such as DeLorean, Bullet, Thunderbird, Fury, and Barbaro. For the structured testing, Waymo looks at how self-driving cars perform on real roads to determine how they need to practice, then they build what's required at Castle.